planet, shattered into thousands of... I retreated to the safety of the forest altar. After securing on Danipod.
Even the water here is hazardous because... Of course it is. Cable is frayed. Looks dangerous.
This is Admiral Ames of the FCSU Kelligon. You are interrupting a highly restricted military operation. Please exit the area or prepare to be fired upon.
Hold on. I'm a Voidrunner. I'm looking for anomalies in the area. Maybe we could work together.
A Voidrunner? How auspicious. You know about the anomalies. Do you swear fealty to First Citizen Dungeness Pertinax?
Sir! Yes, sir! This is Voidrunner Ray, reporting for duty.
Excelsior! A new polywog in our ranks. Meet me on the bridge of the FCSU Kelligon. Double time it!
Right now. Sam, no.
Finding this ship was a fool's errand.
Sam, I wish you were still here. I'm going to fix this.
You're a little short for a Crestorian guard. No matter. I am sure you will be a perfectly adequate scout. I carry with me some grave intel. We had been on a mission to tactfully acquire resources from neighboring planets when we returned home, or at least where home used to be. All we found was this treacherous void. Initial scans show no signs of life, but we received a distress signal. Our first citizen, our guiding light, Dungeness Pertinax, must have helped everyone escape or find safety, but we can't locate them. They have gone missing. I have dispatched 4 highly skilled away teams to find them. Unfortunately, the away teams have also gone missing. I fear they have crashed due to the unpredictable gravity and anomalies in this cursed abyss.
You want me to-
We must find the first citizen. They would have done everything to ensure the safety of our people, for they live a simple life free from greed and full of wisdom. Truly, they are the only one fit to justly rule over the kingdom. I need you to hit the silt and find my away teams. Recover their intel. Help me ensure the safety of First Citizen Dungeness Pertinax and all of Cycladoria.
the ships? Oh no. This doesn't look good.
The Nea Squad field report. We found no sign of the First Citizen. Our scuttlecraft crash-landed due to unknown signal interference, and many of the crew are too injured to continue searching. Luckily, we landed near the healing hot springs of Oblantis. We can all soothe our wounds here. The Yeoman Roe claims their instrumentation has detected a slow and steady increase in the acidity levels. But the crew and I all agree it feels great, and I ordered Ro to jump in with us.
This must be one of the away teams. I better tell Ames. Right to the Ukelagon. Admiral, I think I've found something.
Glorious! How are they faring?
Well, I found their uniforms, but the rest of them... I think they dissolved.
No. My crew, they're heroes. They found a glorious death in the name of the Empire, and will be immortalized in song for ages to come. Hopefully, these will be the only lives it costs. Please, hurry to the others.
I will. Rest easy, Lernaea Squad. Remnant, it's familiar. Like I saw it in a dream.
Critical systems offline. Repair network to resume functionality. Anomalous power sources detected. Sending location data to your multi-tool. Network interference detected. Loading emergency services.
Can you scan for Voidrunner caches in the sector?
Scanning. There are five. How can we help you? Finished installation. How can we help you? Finished installation. How can we help you?
We'll get you back online, Sid. Where do I start? Support systems are toast. This pavilion must have been impressive in its day. Sorry for the things. Where do I start? Thing I've ever seen. Whatever it takes. Right, Sid?
Thank you.
believe me when I tell them about this place. By remnants anyway. Remnants of what? Something on the other side of that waterfall. Thank you.
calls before.
Oh, go, Zam. The odds finally caught up to you.
I've lost contact.
We missed our chance to get out of here, Gozam. I can still fix it. easier to get back this way.
insufferable. I wish I could snuff it out.
I told you I'm not your enemy, Echo. I don't want to hurt you.
Oh, you would activate the Starseed. You would tear me apart.
How can you know what will happen?
You are not the first to try, nor the first to torment me.
What other choice is there? The Starseed is the only shot my world has.
If only that were true. I know how you fail, people. You can't save anyone, not even yourself.
Starseed is nearly operational. More of our memories are also coming online. We are trying to make sense of them. Someone set the Starseed's energy capacitors into an overloaded state. Readings indicate void signatures far greater than targeted operating limits.
What does that mean? Can we fix it?
It doesn't look good, Ray. Activating the Starseed now would be highly dangerous. We can no longer predictably collapse the Ultravoid in order to release our planet from its pull. Our only option is to shut the Starseed down entirely.
No. We came this far. Sid, why would someone do this?
Perhaps our memory logs are damaged, but it appears they were attempting to use the Starseed to modify the fabric of space-time itself, so to speak.
Alter space-time? Is that possible? Could we reverse time if we activate the Starseed now?
Theoretically, yes. But the calculations required...
Sid, this may be our only chance to put things back to the way they were. Before the Ultravoid, before all of this, we have to take it.
We know you have the best intentions, but you would risk creating an irreparable schism in our reality. We fear there would be terrible repercussions if performed incorrectly.
That's why you're doing the calculations, Sid.
Ray, we insist.
I want it done. That's an order.
Very well. Beginning Starseed Attunement Protocol. Processing Photon Amplitude Assessment. Assessment complete. Processing Temporal Condition Assessment. Processing Temporal Condition Assessment.
Sid! No! Don't tell me!
Critical systems offline. Terminal calculation mode. Please try again later.
What? No, Sid! We're so close!
Critical systems offline. Terminal calculation mode. Please try again later.
I have to keep moving forward, Sid. I'm sorry.